What's up, everybody? Welcome to the third SmackDown Sunday of December. So we're going to be reminiscing two matches that aired on this day 19 years ago on the December 20th, 2001 edition of SmackDown, 5 days before Christmas. First match we're going to reminisce is The Late Test versus my boy, the most electrifying man in sports and entertainment, the great one, the Brahma Bull, the people's champ, The Rock. Think about this, Tess. Think about what the hell you're doing. What the hell? Lance Storm? Merry Christmas, Tess. That's right. Yeah, I was like, mind your own damn business, Lance Storm. Shit. Now, give me a moment. We're going to go to the first blood match between two WWE Hall of Famers. H-Town's two-time Hall of Famer Booker T versus my boy who just celebrated his birthday this past Friday. The toughest SOB of the WWE. The Bionic Redneck, the host of Broken Skull Sessions, the Texas Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Just give me a moment.
Robert, it drives everything we do. What did you make of that? And without it, what are our purpose? That's not
Found it. I thought I wasn't gonna find it. Here we go. Found it. Oh. Trying to copy off of Stone Cold, stuffing a mud hole in his ass. Look. Oh, man. That's what Booker T was like when he went head first on that supposed turnbuckle. Who the hell? Wait. Oh shit! The big boss man. Oh shit. Oh no. Well, it's already over. Nobody can ring the bell. Take the officials down. But it's the ropes. It's a Damn it. Stone Cold had his match won until the big boss man came out. Rest in peace to the big boss man. And then Lance Storm wanted to stick his nose to The Rock's business, costing Test that match against The Rock. Damn, big boss man. Vince McMahon probably set the big boss man out to cuss Stone Cold Steve Austin open, cost him that first blood match. Next week on the last SmackDown Sunday of December in 2020, we'll be reminiscing 19 years of Booker T and the Big Boss Man versus Stone Cold Steve Austin in a 2-on-1 handicap match on the last SmackDown of 2001. But until then, that wraps up my quick rant reminiscing 19 years of The Rock versus Test and Stone Cold Steve Austin versus Booker T in a First Blood match from the December 20th, 2001 edition of SmackDown. If you're new to my YouTube channel, hit subscribe if you like the content and hit that notification bell for my next Attitude Era rant. Thumbs up if you liked the video, thumbs down if you didn't, leave your comment down below. Appreciate you watching on my IGTV. I'll be back tomorrow about my thoughts about today's game between the Houston Texans and the Indianapolis Colts. Don't follow your dreams. Chase them. Peace. If you smell what the Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.